as a leader of my family, I try to show my boys and my little girl how they should live. And the way of a warrior, the way of a martial artist. I've dedicated my whole life to fighting in the attempt to be the best martial artist in the world. The sacrifices are great. I gave up holidays, I gave up time with my kids, I gave up time with my wife. I sacrificed a ton of very valuable things in my life to get better at my craft. My biggest challenge is always the tug of war I have between my career as a fighter and then being a father and being a husband. Sometimes when you get so obsessive about your craft, you lack at home. The work-life balance for me has always been the most difficult thing that I had to overcome. Something I'm always fine-tuning, always trying to get better at. Honestly, the best way to get that figured out is to have an incredible wife. If you don't have an incredible wife, and you don't have someone beside you, a teammate who's understanding, then it's just not gonna work. And luckily, I married the girl I met when I was 15 years old, who understands me. She knows my weaknesses, she knows my strengths, she knows everything about me. She keeps me present in this house even when I'm not physically here. No man is an island. You need someone by your side who understands this sport, and it takes a special person to deal with it. The way of a martial artist, I believe, is the only way to live. And that's step outside into the unknown, be courageous, and have hope that things are gonna go well, but train your butt off to try to make every outcome in your favor.